This video quickly demonstrates how to save searches and set up automatic email alerts for new results. Searches are saved in your free MyNCBI account. I'll demonstrate with a search of PubMed, but these save and email functions are available for many NCBI databases. I'll search PubMed with the term Neanderthal. You see that a Create Alert link appears near the top of the page, whether or not you are signed in or even registered for MyNCBI. I'll click Create Alert. If you are not signed in, you are taken to this page, which also has a link to register a new account. I'll go ahead and sign in. Here you can change the name of your search if you like. If you would like to receive emails containing new results for this search, schedule the updates here. Note that the report formats change depending on the database that you searched. Once you're satisfied with the settings, click Save. You can change or cancel email updates at any time in the saved searches area of your MyNCBI account. That's a quick look at setting up email alerts. Visit the NCBI on YouTube at the address shown for more tutorials.